We heading out? Let's get going.
Be careful.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters are in solitude.
Keep an eye out for Stormcloak spies. What the Rebels like to forget is that the Empire is what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Still here. What's the hurry?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see.
A letter.
Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately. Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Markarth.
Honest pay for honest work. Both the Imperials and Stormcloaks have sent riders this way, scouting the bridge and the lands nearby. They stayed at the inn but didn't pay. They said soldiers don't need to pay because they're risking their lives to protect us. And that's not all. They took a heap of our lumber and one tried to have his way with my daughter. They think they can do whatever they want. Of course. Every night I pray that we don't get a visit from a dragon or that two armies don't show up to fight over the bridge. You ask if I'm worried. I'm terrified, if you want the truth of it. But I have to stay strong for my wife and children.
Good day.
Have you met my husband? Well, don't bother. He's a drunk. All right, then.
Divine smile on you, friend.
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Anything else? If you're looking for a room, you want the four shields.
You look like you've seen your share of adventure.
We heading out? Let's get going. It's no easy thing. Don't see many travelers out this way.
Where is that lazy man?
Mind you don't cross Tassius. He's in charge around here.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn. People say there's someone in Riften that can change your fate. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Make yourself useful and chop up some firewood. There's a few coins in it for you. Hard to say. It's ancient. That much we know for sure. It was here long before the town itself. I just hope the bridge survives the war. It's the only place you can cross the Karth River for a long way in either direction. Could be if one side wants to keep the other from coming across. They might try to knock it down.
right behind you. You go on ahead.
Don't even think about it. Is someone there?
Not impressed. This is the end for you.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Heading out? Let's get going.
Is someone there?
Thank you.
Someone there?
Ha! Found you!
Guess it's all clear now.
That was a close one.
Look, I'm getting out of here. Normally spiders make my skin crawl, but magic spiders? Is there anything more revolting than spiders? Too many legs.
Thank you. flow dust in the next batch of potions. That should increase their resistance.
I'm right behind you. Let's get going then.
Halt, Outlander! By the code of Malakath, this stronghold belongs to the orcs. Your kind are unwelcome. This is our stronghold. Here, we are free to live as Malakath intended, away from the prying eyes of the Nords. You're not an orc or bloodkin, so stay out. We only help our own. He is the Daedric Lord of the Orcs, the keeper of the sworn oath and the bloody curse. We live by his code and follow his teachings. An outlander like you wouldn't understand. We've heard whispers of an enchanted pair of gauntlets hidden and protected by dangerous men, beasts, or worse. They are called the Forge Master's Fingers. Bring them to our chief, and he will decide if you are worthy to be bloodkin to the orcs. We will see.
I've got your back. Lead on. I've got a bad feeling about this.
defeat me? Impossible.
Soon all Nords will be trolls to the Thalmor. It's nothing!
To the Nords!
All right, hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. Yes, actually. You look like you are lousy with gold. I am not going to ask again. Ha! What a coward. Didn't even put up a proper fight. Be careful.
Enough! Oh.
I'm right behind you. Let's get going then. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.